You're watching Ctome TV. Knowledge is power.
If we're talking about North America, essentially we're talking about two systems here, and they are quite different, but there is some interplay and overlapping. So we're talking about the Canadian healthcare system, which is a publicly funded system for the most part, and the United States system, which there's a little more funding now through Obamacare, but for the most part it's not. It's a user pay, and far more of what gets covered or doesn't is in the hands of the insurance agencies, whereas in Canada it's more in the hands of a board of doctors, oncologists, pathologists, and even economists to determine which treatments get the two thumbs up and which don't. So we're going to talk about all that in the next half hour. And mostly why we're talking about this is because we want you to know what's possible versus what is typically offered to patients initially. And why? Because it's certainly not your doctor out to get you. Certainly not that they don't care about the care that you're receiving or want you to have success in your treatment, but there are limitations in the things that they're able to provide for you. And understanding what's possible versus what's offered will really help you help them help you.
Thank you for watching Ctome TV. Subscribe below and stay informed.